And what this message is, I believe that God wants to reveal to San Jose, to California, to the world of the miracles that he wants to do in this place. Because this earth, it has an expiration date. But for us to believe, he wants to show us what he wants to do. So that's this song. It's called 25 to Life. There's an illustration, and then I'm going to bring out some other points. So if you guys can go ahead, I'm going to have the lyrics up on the screen so you guys can follow along. If you can get it up a little longer, higher. It's not. No one's listening. They say to live life, well, I must be close to finishing. This sickness got the best of me. Is this spirit testing me? Unless it needed pleading for healing, but I am getting rid of state. If I tell my sisters, try to go to hell, and when they told Jesus, my brother's not feeling well. And they're coming back with, but it's a 3-day travel while I battle. But the moment I end up losing that battle, now I lie here, stuck in the grave. I'm in my grave clothes, they put the box to jump in the grave. They have my grave clothes, and now I'm gone. It went so fast, like everything I was promised in modest life. Damn, my sister's crying on her knees. Lord, you came too late. He straight up told the sister, when for your day. He ordered the stone rolled after weeping with tears. He said, rise up out the grave. You ain't finished your years. I started walking out, talking out loud. They were falling out. I'm rapping brand new, like the dead had fallen down. Now I'm falling out. Jesus, I am not a slave to death. To the grave, a miracle. I'm saying I'm here, cause I'm saying. Salvation is free, eternity gotta earn it. Nothing too big, ain't nothing that's too small. For the creator, the maker, the savior that's holding it all. You think you sure to fall, you cozy in your coffin. You think you can't be safe, you look to the sky often. Guess who's up there, he's looking back down at you. The true father that wants to save a kind of life. You, I'm a bomber in bondage, honestly I'm exhausted. I'm sticking with God's promise, I'll be free of all my problems. Is it shocking that I'm white? Prosperity in my life, future kids a bright light, a strong wife that follows Christ. Anything is possible, overcoming obstacles, don't end up in a hospital. Follow what's logical. Have you read the articles? Your homies getting shot up, sisters getting locked up, children getting shot up. Christ, he wants to block us like a genocide of sin. Go out these kids back, bring the healing to within. Have you seen this void? Have you seen this drone? Have you seen the streets come to state of this world? Imagine this planet. You know, in order to see these miracles, we first must believe. And how do we believe? But by hearing the word of God. And that's what we're here to do tonight. So believe, people. Amen.